Hello guys, this is one PC user, and from last few days I am facing one error while installing updates in Windows 10 operating system. The error code is 0x80070422. So in this video I will basically try to solve this error, try to fix this error. I am not sure this method will work or not, but we will never know before we try. So let's fix this error. If we want to fix this error, then first we have to open services. Simply search for services in Windows search bar. Then you will see here this services desktop app. Simply click on these services. And you can also open this from task manager. Let me show this. Let's open task manager, then go to services, then simply click on open services. So I just shown you how to open services. Let's close this one. Why is this screen closing? Let's open it again. Now first thing you have to do is just find Windows updates. Let's find here, scroll down and find here. You will see here Windows updates. Simply double click on Windows update, then you will see this. Then in this here startup type, it is currently disabled. Simply click on automatic, select here automatic, then click on apply. Now click on recovery tab, then in the first failure section select here restart the services, then simply click on OK. Now I think our error should be solved. Let's see, does this work or not? Let's retry again. As you can see here, this error is fixed up for me. I hope this method will work for you, and if this method work for you, then give me big thumbs up, and if don't work for you, then you can punish me by clicking on dislikes. Now you can get lost.